Tariq.
We followed you from the city.
Now we have a problem. Now we have a big fucking problem. Get in.
I ain't pointing fingers, but all points back to you. I had nothing to say. Okay, have it your way.
DSI said he's been dead a few hours. I guess Proctor was staying here, but why?
Beats me.
Talk about wrong place, wrong time.
That's why the cops out there. Where's my son? Tariq!
Crime scene, you can't be here.
Sir. Where's my son? My son is here. Tariq!
I told Mr. St. Patrick he couldn't be here.
It appears Joseph Proctor was here alone. He's dead. What the hell happened?
From the looks of it, it was an all-out assault. Somebody may have been trying to kill him, but this is the second person in your proximity to catch a bullet, Mr. St. Patrick. Who's trying to kill you?
It's my son. I need to take the call.
Tariq, it's John.
Yeah.
You okay?
I ain't pointing fingers, but all points back to you.
I should have fucking known.
Known what?
That it was you set me up.
I didn't fucking set you up, Tommy.
I did.
Your son, your godson, Tariq, screwed the integrity of my business. He cut my fucking weight.
Oh, shit. I'm gonna fucking kill that kid.
No, I'm gonna kill him. Unless you gave me $2 million.
Vincent, there's no way my son moved $2 million a year fucking weight.
True. The extra's interest. I want $2 million. You both have 24 hours to make this right.